so excited. I'm so excited. Okay. First things first, the concert bass drum room goes to Beef. Come on, baby. Next thing, this is the one of the tenor heads. This goes to Ken. Tenor Bros for Life. This is for Pat. He loves motocross. This next thing is for Ken, because it smells like Baja Blast, and we love Baja Blast. Pilot Awards card. Everyone knows this speech. It's pretty fun. It's a down spur of the moment kind of thing. But this goes to Darren. Thank you, Pilot Awards. And we go to Taco Bell every single day from the pilot. So Taco Bell. So he's going to use this. He has to activate it because this is not activated. Clay gave this to me last year. It was just so fun. This and Nickelback DVD. It's just so ridiculous. We were supposed to watch it, but we never did. Yeah. And this is for Darren too. So. This last thing. Possibly the most important thing. The stick of Beef. I think you know who this goes to. Come on up here, Beef. Hey, you Beef. Raise your glass. Come on. Alright, so I got a bunch of stuff. Alright, so I got this can of spray paint that we took out of the Ultimate line. Can we try to tell the story? Okay, so the Bernhardts had the bright idea of sending me and Sam over to get something for him, and this is like before we left for band camp. So we got in my car, drove from the band room over to the old semi truck, to get like a trash can full of like field markers or something, and we found some spray paint, so obviously. And then we took the trash can, put it on top of my car, and Dr. Darren's with us, real nice with Darren. And they sat in the back seats with my jumper cables, and like, you know, the doors open, and like held it over it to keep it there. And like, I was not driving slow. We were having fun, and it didn't fall off, so. I didn't thought I'd be doing this to you yet. I don't know. Yeah, I'll give it to Darren. I gotta get to him. I don't know, he likes Darren. He likes other things. We broke into Sam and Karen's old house, and this was in the, like, the black mold covered basement where we almost died. Yeah. And we were seriously coughing like 3 days after. We thought we were sick. So this costume change goes to someone who I know is going to need it because they're constantly screwing up things. That person is Skinner. So the last practice of the season we ever had, Pat made it suck at because I've got cold ears. And I'm keeping it. I'm going to give it to somebody else because Pat doesn't need it. And I was thinking about who would look cool with a sock hat on. And after a very, very long, like 2 second thought, this is going to Elena because she looks cool in sock hats. So. Alright, these are drumsticks. And they're beaten up. It's a metaphor for whoever has the strongest hands. And this is obviously going to the guy whose nickname is based after his hands. Come here, Beef. I expect you to play snare by your senior year. So. So, my personal favorite item is this bottle of Sriracha hot chili sauce. Now, I got a few people addicted to this year, and I mean, you gotta be honest, it's like the best hot sauce there is, my man. I put it on literally every meal I have, so. Okay, so here's the story behind the salt. I didn't bring hot sauce to Nick, and they like have like sauce up in the cafeteria, and you're not supposed to keep it. But it was a full bottle, it was a big bottle of Sriracha, and I was like, well, I'm gonna use this like every day. I already know it. So I kept this bottle of Sriracha, and it was all the way up to the very top. I made steady progress, I guess, but I don't know. I've got mine in my house too. It's probably bad. This is kind of someone who I know will eat anything and just not care about it because I like to impress other people because they're that kind of person. That's Dakota. So. Dude, how are you? Come on.